What's good, y'all? It's Big F here, coming at you with the boys. You know, we got Lil Mike on the track. Royalty behind the cam. And you know what? Surprise guest, Father Derek is here, everyone. The gang's all here. Now this is the story of the three little pigs. Let's go.
Three little piggies went to the store. Sticks, bricks, hay is what they went for. Built their own houses in the woods, nowhere near the neighborhood. Life in the wood ain't no joke, for the big bad wolf had just a war. Oh shoot, each piggy had a rough little lives. They had to build their house to survive. The wolf came up to the house of hay. He said, let me in or I'll blow it away. The piggy said he would never let in, not by the hairs on my chinny chin chin.
The pig started running from home. He ran to his brother so he wouldn't be alone. The other brother had a house to stick. The wolf was on his tail rather quick. He marched up to the door, his stomach a growl. He huffed and puffed and gave a howl. The foundation started its crumbling. The pigs ran out all tumbling.
Now they were at the house of brick. The castle was built by their brother Rick. The wolf came along and took a deep breath. The house didn't move, no pigs met their death.
An angered wolf with a violent temper looked up at the chimney and decided to enter. Fur paws on tail and he started to climb. His journey right up took a short time. Unlucky for him, the piggies heard him a-climbing. They lit the fire right up, ready for him arriving. The wolf fell down onto the fire, not knowing the situation would be so dire. The piggies rejoiced with their utensils in hand, ready to eat a meaty wolf well tanned.
Bark!